populations get it. In our country, that would be Blacks and Native Americans, people with underlying health conditions, and the elderly. And so we need to look at, as a globe, and we're involved with many European leaders and African leaders and others in Southeast Asia, to make sure there's a purchasing fund that can pull that vaccine through when it's available and get it out in wide-scale distribution.